gedaan.
Anthony Quinn, the late American-Mexican actor, is perhaps Greece's favorite cinematic icon, adored for his performance of Zorba.
I never loved a man more than you.
The mutual love affair between Greece and Quinn manifests itself on the island of Rhodes, where the actor made the classic war movie Guns of Navarone. Quinn bought land near the bay where the film was shot, but it was taken from him by the state. Quinn's widow and children are now embroiled in a court battle to get it back.
The Greek authorities successfully argued that Anthony Quinn's purchase of this seaside land should be nullified. It counted for nothing that he was the star of some quintessential Greek movies. What mattered was that he was a foreigner and that this is a border region.
The law is in place because Greece's geographical position makes it vulnerable to potential enemies. The mountains across the strait belong to Turkey. Non-EU citizens have to apply to Greece's defence minister for special dispensation to buy property and are frequently rejected. Business leaders are calling for the law to be scrapped, saying it's unfair to immigrants such as Albanians, who make up 10% of Greece's population. They also say it could kickstart the building trade in northern Greece, where many immigrants settle.
We live now in an age of globalization and the free market. I think that everybody must buy in which land he wants.
But the government is unlikely to relax this fortress Greece policy just yet, because it fears the mass settlement of foreigners in border areas could lead to territorial disputes in the future, especially in a week when Serbia is expected to lose Kosovo to the Albanians. Malcolm Brabant, BBC News, in Rhodes.